YouTube.com/TimWestwoodTV.
We have a special guest from New York, a man who personally knew Notorious B.I.G., who I'm like a number one fan of. So tell me about, you know, your experiences of knowing Notorious B.I.G.
Well, my name is Inder, and I've got a shop, dukan in Manhattan. And I had this guy used to come into my shop, Biggie. I love it when he called me Big. You know that guy.
Who?
He used to come to my shop, and he's an electronic shop I got in Manhattan. And he was the Notorious. He was the Notorious. I used to call him the Notorious.
The Notorious?
Notorious, yeah. Notorious. Notorious.
Notorious.
Notorious.
Notorious.
Yes, he's a Notorious man.
Do you mean Notorious?
Yeah, Notorious. What Notorious? What does that mean? He's a Notorious man. And used to come to my shop. He used to buy the headphones. He used to buy the records. Records he used to play all the time. He used to freestyle and all that stuffings, you know?
Okay, then. So should we play this track and you can reminisce to it?
I used to love these tracks, man.
This album is dedicated to all the teachers that told me I'll never amount
to nothing. Dedicated to me and my shop in Manhattan. I called the police on him once or twice, I have to admit. In his daughter. Yeah, I was the people on struggle. Yeah, it was all a dream. We used to read Word Up magazine. Saturn Peppy, Heavy D up in the limousine. My picture on his wall. He used to call me Magic Mr. Magic Molly Mall. That was my name in the shop. Mr. Magic Molly Mall. Yeah, I remember that lumberjack and I had to match. Well, I knew to take it far. Yes, he rhymed tightings. He used to blow up like the world. What is blow up like the world? Yeah, he used to buy sardines from the shop next door. Kid Capri. Starsky used to come in with Hutch. Hutch used to wait in the car. It's all good, baby. And if you don't know, now you know, Indian. Everywhere, who I am. You remember this, Westwood?
Yes. Not this version, though.
This is the Molly Mall version. I'm Mr. Molly Mall. I love these ladies used to be outside in their bikinis, man, waiting in the car. He was a common thief. I didn't know Robin Leach. Yeah, he used to smoke some stuff with me all day. Well, you know, I didn't think it would happen. The kind of stuff he was coming out with. East Coast, all the way from Jalandhar, East India. 5 carats. I told him, don't put carrots in the ear, she'll go deaf. Yeah, he dropped out and used to hang out in my shop. All good. And if you don't know, now you know, Indians. You know what I'm talking about, Westwood?
Yes.
Yeah, he dropped some bombs, man. Such a romantic rap. I like you. Can we turn down the lights a bit, put some candles on, you and me sit in a bath? Oh, not talking now.
I'm sorry.
His mom used to show him off all the time because he was so fat. We used to fuss when the landlord dissed us. No, all his eating. Subway. Birthdays were the worst days because he used to come and buy everything. Damn right, I like the life I live. Cause I went for never positive and it's all so good. If you don't know, now you know. You know, you know. What is that version? This is used to use a different word. I thought he said ninja the first time, yeah. And if you don't know, now you know, Indians. Love this, man. We play this in the shop all time when we're selling the video. You know, we still sell video on Betamax. Old school gangster stuff, you know. Junior Mafia. Bucktown, baby, baby. Yeah. So all I'm trying to say is we got a shop, 57th Street, Manhattan. If any of you guys are up in the hood and you want to buy some stuff, you come and see me, Mr. Molly Mall.
Thank you for joining us and reminiscing about Notorious B.I.G.
No problem.
youtube.com/TimWestwoodTV.